We are live today because I have a very special announcement to make, and it's going to be tough for me to make this, but yep. After 13 wonderful seasons, I have decided that this is the last season of this show. And I want to be clear, I'm not retiring, and I'm very, very healthy. I'm going to be 65, that's true. But life is really, really good. And I look forward to spending more time with my family, especially that beautiful granddaughter, Everly. So although I have made the decision, and I have made the decision, to step away from this show, I will continue doing the morning show on Chum 104.5. And that's the show that I've been doing for the last 37 years. I'm very proud of that show. And I will continue with my podcast, all of which, this is where the plug is, available on iHeartRadio. Yeah, you can applaud that. But for right now, we are going to be celebrating 13 seasons of doing the Marilyn Dennis Show, and we are going to celebrate with you. Yes. We have an unbelievable lineup of shows over the next couple of months, including surprise guests. There are even a surprise to me as we lead up to our last show, which is June 9th. So let's get on with the show. What do you think?